founding Boone by Foles. Foles was sort of one of the first bands to create like an alternative sound, using like quite a few mixed in blends and like juggy beats along with random little bits of again. And my aim is to create an urban action art combined with energetic sounds and abstract content, visualising the congregation of two simple concepts, skateboarding and band performance. Main band members going to be Joe Cooper, and then on the tower Harvey and James, and then George Dammo, and then I might have someone else on, like either keyboard or trumpet.
Have you thought about sort of storyboarding, in terms of storyboarding, setting, and different scenes you're going to have?
Yeah, I'm going to use, in my lounge, there's like a wooden floor with like an old-fashioned wallpaper on it, and I've got a drum set in there already, so I'm going to use that, and then along with quite a few raw band instruments, like quite a few skate parks around next year. We've already got quite a bit of footage already, which I filmed for a skate team. So we've already got quite a bit of that. But I'll do some more.
Anything else?